Good luck.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck. Have fun. Keep
your and that's right, guys.
If it takes too much damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. First lap, keep it up. Is now enabled.
Sorry, Pat.
Gap to car in front is 6.4 seconds. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Gap ahead is 3.5 seconds.
I always get that cruise break warning. I always forget that's the one that you can go past through the next one. Shit. Now I'm good. That was the last to start talking.
Complete, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. To the car in front is 52.8 seconds. take it easy on the car? We can't sustain this level of damage. Blue flag, blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Flag. Flag, blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Flag. flag. Blue flag. Flag. The gap to the car ahead is 50.4 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Thank you. burn through a lot of fuel. Set the car to mix one as soon as possible. Flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. In this lap, push now. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Blue flag. Fuel is a target -3. We need to save urgently. Mix one, please. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Blue flag. blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. The car in front is 45.9 seconds. Blue flag, blue flag. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 41.9 seconds. Two laps of fuel remaining. You'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Holy fucking shit, Cup.
That was fucking awesome, dude.
That was the craziest racing I've ever experienced.
Job great fucking day. Drive,
bro.
You too, man. Everybody in top 5. Just great fucking drive
job
tonight.
Day.
Fucking plasma, dude. Way to be, bro.
Holy shit, dude. My arms hurt.
I was hoping for
so
a penalty.
Stressed. I was sitting there, I was driving that entire race, the second to the last lap, I went off track on the last corner. I'm like, oh no, please don't have anything. I was
fucking
so worried.
I wanted to battle with you, but Cub had so much pace, dude. It was just impossible.
What wings did you guys run? I lacked top speed so much.
5.7 for me.
Same here, exact same.
I ran 4.7, I couldn't catch you guys on the straight.
You were catching me, bro. As soon as you had DRS.
Yeah, but when you had DRS on Plasma or Nick, there was no way I could catch you. Only if I used my ERS.
You know what actually saved me is Sucuri being the back marker there.
Yeah,
I got DRS.
That was so unfortunate for me.
What happened to
him? Dude, I was like, this is it for me.
Yeah,
very
I
lucky.
Was right
very,
on your gearbox and you got the DRS. Good drive, though. Good drive.
Sure, back at you.
Yeah, I'd drive all of you for sure. I actually thought I was about to take you and I DRS on a Nick. I almost got both you guys in the turn one.
Nick went with the two stopper, eh?
That didn't work out. I just wanted to try something different.
Did you get fastest lap? You must have with that.
Yeah, he did by a tenth. I'm looking at it right now.
It wasn't even at fast.
Oh.